Hello everyone. So today I'm going to do a little bit of a sticker puzzle, I think, here. As you can see, I've done this before for you guys and you really enjoyed it, and some of you have been asking me for a new one. So I thought I would do this today. So basically I've done this one here for you guys. And there's another one here. And then the little giraffe one. I think I'm gonna do this one. So these are from the Dollar Tree. I think they're made for kids. But why not have some fun with the stickers? This little frog is so cute. So it comes in a little book. I've taken it apart. And we'll get the stickers lined. So there's little numbers. You can see right here, and then what you do is you just find them on here and map them out, or you can go the opposite way. But I think what I'll do is find one. And I'll just work my way like this. It is so hot out here today. We have had a heat wave and we haven't had rain in many, many days. I would even say weeks. I've lost count. And I watch the little bugs flying around outside and I think, my goodness, most of them are not out there, but these little guys here are tapping at my window. You'll hear them tapping. Just like that outside. Every so often. It's not even me, it's them doing the work for you guys. Who loves stickers? I love stickers. I'll buy stickers. You guys have seen some of my Dollar Tree hauls. I'll just go to Dollar Tree and find the cutest stickers ever. I have quite the collection. I've shared that with you guys on my channel as well. And just like Christmas stickers. I love making cards with them, or the pocket letters. Definitely pocket letters are probably my favorite thing to do. I have to get working on one of those. How has the weather been where you live? Is it dry, rainy? couldn't find number 7 forever. Here it is. It's crazy. Let's look for number 14. I see 16 here, and 18 and 17. Should probably just start looking at the picture rather than the number. What do you think? Would you go by the pictures and the details of the picture? See, there's a little tail. Or would you go by the number? It's tricky though, because see, there's the little orangutan. Yeah, I think so. It's a little arm. Is this a raccoon? I know I saw that recently, so there's... I damaged that sticker. Getting a little easier now because there are less stickers on the board, thankfully. I felt like I couldn't find the other numbers before. Two. see your looks a little bit off, but the rest of his face is in line. Number 24, I know I saw that recently. There we go. Get number 25 here. Ooh, it's an angry looking snake. I don't like this one. It's red. I've seen quite a few garden snakes this year. Something I hadn't quite seen since I was a kid. I used to see them all the time when I was a kid. And they seem to be out and about lately. There's and number 27. Oh, there it is. Number 27. And number 30, the rest of the tree trunk. This one's fucking me. I'm gonna fix that with my tape roller. Here we go. Then, I have a little bit of a mess here that I made on the other sticker. Nobody likes goopies left or goop left on their page. Come on, little goop. Sticky. There we go. Number 31, and that's going to be a trunk as well, so I'm assuming this one is 32. Oh, yeah. The rest of the snake. Let's finish the puzzle. It's coming along nicely. So we have 33. 3. How this comes together, it's so cute. 35. Frogs. Oh, see, this one was not perfectly cut. So now we need 38. There we go. Cute little froggy. So cute. I have to see if they have any of these little puzzle stickers with just like the water or like an undersea theme. That would be super cute. I love the water theme here that they have. The little tadpoles and the flowers. 42. Let's see if they have some little fish and dolphins. Thank you. Goodbye, everyone. I hope you enjoyed that. Till next time.